Was that a stick?
Yeah, that's gonna hurt.
I'm gonna be giving you some very negative reviews online, pal.
Whatever.
This is gonna be such an action classic.
Hey, Lisa here with the latest news from Hollywood. Universal Pictures is currently moving forward with The Huntsman, and a new report from Deadline reveals that Nick Frost, Toby Jones and Eddie Marsden, who played three of the seven dwarfs in Snow White and The Huntsman, will not be back for the follow-up. Next up, Paramount Pictures has decided to mix up the release dates for its upcoming horror slate, with Paranormal Activity, The Ghost Dimension, heading for a Halloween release, while The Ring reboot will arrive in November 2015. That's all for today. Subscribe to keep up to date.